And out of your coronavirus news tonight, more than 2.77 million Wisconsinites are now fully vaccinated. That's according to DHS. 123 new cases were reported today, bringing that total to more than 613,000. No new deaths, keeping that total to more than 7,300. For a full report on the state's coronavirus cases, you can visit our website at wearegreenbay.com. Well,